again turns, fires it just outside the right post. Tuck sends it forward over the head of Thompson. Goldsmith out of the air, Vogel with it now looking for Thompson. Left foot Thompson under the top of the box, shot inside the right post past a sliding Hamilton. Connor Thompson from Lauren Vogel.
We've been doing a lot of that in training, up, back and through sort of movement we've been working on. So we've been looking to find the forward feet, lay it back and spin, and it works. Honestly, you know, training worked perfectly. So we're really happy about like what we're putting to trainers coming out on the field, and we could have got in behind him a lot more tonight, but unfortunately our final pass wasn't as successful as that one.
Loyola grouped just inside the far side. Warrensy sends it in, wide open header, and it's wide left. Here's a shot on goal by McKinley Smith. And Matt Sanchez makes his third save of the night.
I thought Matt was good today. I think he's gotten better every day as he gets more confident. I thought Ryan Tuck was very good for us tonight. I thought he was kind of a pillar back there, kept us together. I think if he's not playing the way he does tonight, we're probably playing in overtime, maybe we lose this game. So I thought he was very good tonight. But I thought defensively, the guys around him, I thought, you know, DeLue did a good job, Michael Rose did a good job, and Joey out wide. I think he had one of their better offensive games as a group, but they still were solid defensively.